LeBron James is a huge wrestling fan.
Right. I remember talking to LeBron James when he was in high school. He was coming to the matches there in Cleveland when I was wrestling up there. And then, you know, the story of seeing him down at the Cleveland Browns game underneath the stadium. And he was walking with his entourage and he saw me and he told his guys, "Hey, guys, there's the real king.
Look at that. Two kings in the same spot."
Exactly. And here in my own hometown of Memphis, they put up a billboard trying to lure LeBron James here, and they don't even include me as when kings become legends.